Get out now.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
What's it look like?
Rob and poor Debbie Gordon and doing me out of a job.
Hey, I am providing a service until she gets the garage up and running again.
Hey, I nearly died in there. Now you're trying to do me out of me living. Look, Ron, it's just not on.
Oh, yeah, and just what are you going to do about it, eh? I don't suppose you murder the free market economy either.
I'm telling you, I'll sort you out. Just you wait. Need something more reliable.
Well, if I could afford it, I'd buy it.
I wanted to be here for 9 a.m, not here.
Well, we're here now, so stop your yapping.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Look, my brother's in deep lumber, and I'm doing a car boot sale.
No sense in going into town when Ron's place can do it cheaper, is it?
This is a sense of prize.
Ta-da now. Excuse me. Don't think so.
Why not?
Because this is my pitch.
What's all right? She's sitting up here.
Didn't you hear what I said?
You're not going to try and stop her, are you?
I don't have to, mate. She obviously doesn't have a clue. Starting work at this hour, it'll be dark soon. She'll be out of business in no time.
Yeah, well, that's where you're wrong, Mr. Smarty Pants. Oil lamp, toasty wall. And my clientele? Mums and kids getting off the bus.
Well, I just hope they don't find out you're related to a suspected child killer.
Say that again.
Hey, don't you start threatening me.
Don't bother with them.
Shouldn't listen to rumours, mate.
Come on. The police will see Santander's and your Marty will be out of prison before you know it. You'll see.
Right, if you're done, I'm off.
Okay, but can't you wait until I've got a couple of sales?
Gotta check on Marty's kids, haven't I? Should have been there ages ago.
What if he starts kicking off?
Go easy on him.
Go away.
Gary and Misha.
Caught having a shower together in our place.
What did you say?
What reminded Gary had a patient wait.
Oh, brilliant.
Hey, dirty dog and naughty nurse.
Thanks, love. Who are you talking about?
We're talking about you, not to you.
You start. Chin him.
Hey, anyone touches me, they'll be made it. Yes, love. Quality goods here.
How much?
There you go. $8.99.
$4.99 here. Suppose it could save your life. It did, man. I was the width of a Santa from death, I was.
Well, it suits me. Oh, Louise will love it.
Can I have a Santa?
No.
You've got licences for these?
Well, it's a community service and no one's complaining.
Yeah, well, he will now you're here making a place look like a shanty town.
Are you sure it's worth it, either?
Well, but it's only in town. There you go. Please call again.
Mate, don't think I'm getting involved in a price war.
Cold, are you? Got some nice warm men's gloves here.
I don't suppose you'd be.
I'm gonna shoot off anyway.
Okay.
See you,
see you later.
Hey, do you mind getting this lot cleared up?
What's wrong with it?
It's lowering the tone, that's what's wrong with it.
Oh, I'm sorry, I've been so busy, I haven't really had much time to do any clearing up.
CNA's have been busier than you.
It's way closed down.
Exactly.
Ha ha. Yeah, well, we'll soon see which one of us is still going after Christmas.
Hey, don't you worry, I'll be here.
What if your hands haven't dropped off with the gold? That heart trouble must have really knackered your circulation, Ron.
Excuse me. These tomatoes are out of date. November 2002.
Well, I'm not selling the box, am I? Look. January 2003. OK.
Yeah, well, just make sure that they are sold back that day, so otherwise I'll have the trading standards down here.
Well, I'll never sleep now, will I? Hiya, love. Nice to see you. Just feel free to have a look around. Ta. Weren't you held hostage over at the Close?
Yeah.
Oh, well, we're all victims of that in our own private way, aren't we? Oh, and these traumas, they last for ages and they just pop into your mind at the most inopportune of times, don't they?
Yeah. How much are these, please?
Oh, that's a fiver. Yeah, well, anyway, because of the pressure on us victims, I'm starting off the Manor Park Victim Support Group.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I've got some footage off our CCTV, which shows the helicopter coming down right over there. Now, at the first victim support meeting, we'll have a few cheesy dips and I'll probably show the tape. Obviously, yeah, to start helping people deal with their own personal trauma. What do you think? Come on, girls, top quality goods. Oh, yeah, what about these? Edible undies. Give them a Christmas dinner to remember.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Anyone waiting to be served?
I'm talking to you, madam. This is my patch.
Talk to the angles, the base ain't listening.
I thought I told you to move this stall.
And I thought I told you to do one.
I take it that you're just about to clock on, yeah?
Got it in one.
Right.
Divvy.
What is this lot?
I'm expanding. Hey, Dave, when you drop the van off to Christie, tell him to get his skinny little backside down here ASAP. We're having a bit of trouble with the village idiot.
Right, that's it.
Touch my baubles and you're dead.
Oh, am I?
Get off me, Struff!
Listen, I want you and your dead leg boyfriend out of my bus stop now. Now move!
Dad!
What on earth is going on?
I'm shifting this all off my path.
Right, that's enough, right? One word out of either of you and I'm calling the police.
Lee looked a mess. His head's in bits.
Do you think we need something a little bit more Christmassy to make it look like a grotto? What do you like of painting reindeers?
Are you listening?
Yeah.
I'm worried about our Marcy. Do you think he's going to be able to cope?
Oh, we'll be all right. As long as the other prisoners don't get a hold of him. God knows what they do to a child killer.
He's not a child killer.
Oh, look, it's the jury you need to convince, not me.
Oh, I'm off the cash and carry. I'm in no mood for him.
It'll look all right when we get some tinsel up and a few fairy lights. And before you ask, no, I won't take it down. Might as well bring your Harry and Emma along later. I'm sure Sandra would love to meet them. Oh, merry flaming Christmas to you too. Well, you'll have to bring your Luke to see Santa.
I promise I'll take him to the grotto in town.
Have you seen the queues? Might as well just bring him here. We're only going to charge a couple of quid with the prezzy thrown in.
I will, yeah.
Have you heard anything about your dad?
No.
Oh, it's not going to be much of a Christmas for yous then, is it? Oh, well. At least the little fella won't know that your dad's missing, will he? See ya. See ya. Merry Christmas.
I want to ask you a favour. It's a big one.
Oh, yeah. What's that?
I want you to close the stall. It's just for today. Just one day. See, I've got an important function, you see. And the booking, it could lead to more business. So I want to create exactly the right image.
OK. What? I'll close the stall for the day.
Oh, well, I appreciate that. Thank you.
As long as she does the same.
Don't you worry. You leave it to me.
Oh, and I won't pay it. For loss of earnings.
You what?
Maxie, I'd be a fool otherwise. Busiest time of the year and all that.
That's blackmail!
Call it compensation.
Oi! What's taking so long?
I'm not coming out!
What are you gonna do, stay in there all day?
With rum and brandy and that love, you be drunk till boxing. Ta-da, no.
Ho, ho, ho.
Hiya, love. Meet Sancho in his grotto.
All right, aunt.
Look, I just want you to know that if there's anything I can ever do for you, you'd only have to ask, OK? Good lad.
Here you are. Poor greedy gut scuffs them all.
Thanks.
Excuse me. I'll square up with Jackie later, yeah?
Where do you think you're going?
It's all right, Max. I'm not after a drink. I just need to use the lav.
Oh, well, I'm afraid that's not possible. The toilets are for the patrons' use only. And as you're not one, and probably never likely to be one, I suggest you go elsewhere.
Oh.
Love?
You don't happen to have any Christmas puddings, do you?
Hey, is a fish's head waterproof? Not only have I got Christmas puddings, I've got Christmas crackers, fairy lights, tins of shortbread, you name it.
Only Anne and Christy have made an effort. Why haven't you dressed up?
At the end of the day, punters are not interested in gimmicks. All they want is value for money. Here you go, love. Fiver.
How much?
Quality doesn't come cheap, you know, Bridge. They may be the finest ingredients, these. Tell you what, as it's you, and only you, don't tell anybody else I did it. 2 for £6, how's that?
I'm giving the lads a treat. I'm making them something special for the tea.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. There you go, love. £4. Look, that reminds me, we're all going round to our Jackie's for Christmas dinner, so you're more than welcome to join us.
I'm not quite sure what we're doing yet.
Yeah, well, I'll leave it with you, OK? You know where we are.
Thanks.
Ta-da, love.
Hi. Where's our Anthony?
I don't know, isn't your own?
That Dixon's up to something, I'm telling you. Christy!
Oh, in case you haven't heard, I've got a nephew who's gone missing and a brother who's going to spend Christmas in jail.
It'll be warmer than out here.
Steve's gone with Jan to see him. I should be there.
No! Christy, no! Look, this could be our future, and Santa's redundant after tonight, so you've got plenty of time to see him after Christmas. And you've just said that Steve and what's-her-name's going in, so you're only going to be in the way. And what if Anthony does turn up? Wouldn't it be better if some of his family were actually around?
Lovely and warm here.
Thanks.
I'll go. Get two of those.
Hey,
who wants this?
Yeah, they're the ones, aren't they? Two for a pound. Yeah.
Put stuff in it.
Did you want one as well? Here you go. Yeah. Ta. Right, here's that Santa now. £2? Come on, £2. Yeah. Ta.